Let me show you a technique of how to put a sleeping baby down to sleep so they don't wake up.
First up, free up the hand from behind your baby's back and then lean all the way over into the crib, holding your baby close to your chest before gently laying them down onto the mattress. Leave one hand on baby's tummy and the other on their head before slowly removing your hand. Apply gentle pressure to the tummy, hover for a while, then slowly remove this too.